ketchup used to be a medicine. In 1834, doctors would prescribe patients with indigestion with ketchup. Does it work? Surprisingly, yes. It's kind of strange that